text my mom.
There you go. Live.
Say hi.
Hi, everybody. We are painting sugar cookies. Mom already made the dough for sugar cookies.
Yeah. So you got your paintbrushes, right?
Yep.
Okay, here. What paintbrush do you want? All right, here's your sugar cookie. We've got all of our food coloring.
Yep.
Gonna drop a couple drops in here.
Four drops.
And then we'll stir it up. Hold on. You want blue or do you want green? Just a little bit, so it makes it like a little watercolor paint. You're not supposed to eat the cookies yet. Yeah? So what color do you want, Brindley?
Blue.
You want blue?
Blue and pink. Blue and pink.
My table's an old table, so I didn't put anything down, but if you wanted to protect your table, you could put some plastic garbage bags down, or...
I got blue and purple.
You got tablecloths. Brindley and I are wearing aprons. Ellis went shirtless. How, buddy? Oh, leave it there.
For the cookie.
Yeah, and he ate a cookie already, didn't he? Some more. You got pink. That's way too big. You want a small paintbrush. Look at how big your cookie is. Put it down. You need a smaller one. So like this
you
one.
You said cookie.
Here. Here's your pink.
Thank you. Can you stir?
Stir it up just gentle, though. It'll stain, so stir it up gentle. And then you can pick a cookie.
Marianne wants to know if these are for her.
Stop it.
Oh, tell me I need her address. We'll do some DoorDash for cookies. Well, except for that one. Where'd your green go? You want to paint, buddy?
$20 a cookie.
Here, Marianne, here's your half-eaten cookie with some green. That's gross green. Are you done?
We got some good maize and blue going
here. Okay, paint on the cookie. Here, Mama help you. Paint on the cookie. There you go. Good job. You want to paint on your half-eaten cookie? Let's not. We'll do yours last, okay?
Kier said that you got to take a swig of that vodka for her.
No, this is really old, Kirsten. Mandy bought it when we lived in Grand Haven, so it's over 10 years old in, like, bottom shelf. You can't eat all the cookies you make. You're about to get kicked out.
Wow.
Look at his face. Like, look up there. Over there at the phone.
Look up here.
Can you wave? Say hi. Did you eat the cookie?
Yeah.
Wave to Auntie Kier.
Okay, you're getting kicked out. No more. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, go with Dad. You're all done. How's it going over there? Ooh, show them your cookie.
I can't.
Can't pick it up? Will you remove this one?
What?
This one's gotta go. He can take his cookie and eat it elsewhere.
Alright, come on.
His second. Here, take his first cookie, not the one that's all green. Or take him to the bathtub.
You want cookie?
That didn't last very long with him, did it? Oops. Yeah. Remember when we did cookies before, and like the heart cookies? Mm-hmm. And you made them lots of colors on one cookie?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
You could do that. Show him how to do that.
Come on.
Show him your cookie.
I did.
You showed him?
Mm-hmm.
The hot pink cookie? Is that pretty cool, huh? Alright.
Now, can I see my blue?
You want blue? Alright, let's see. The blue is already the liquid form, right? So, we're just gonna do a few drops and just a little bit to thin it out. Alright, here you go, everyone. Try to do a pretty design on there instead of just painting it all the same color.
I want to paint it all the same color.
Alright. It does. It's hot pink, that's for sure. I'm gonna try and zoom in and do some watercolor flowers while she does her hot pink bunnies. What one do I need?
Not all hot pink.
No. And this is the one where I put my gold powder into it. I have two cans going. And then a little bit of vodka, and we'll stir it up. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, good gravy. Ooh, somebody said great job on the pink bunny. What do you say?
Thank you.
All right. There we go. She had on a veil. She took it off. Huh. Oh, Grammy's watching. Say hi to Grammy.
Hi, Grammy.
So, for flowers...
Purple.
You want purple? Here you go. It's just like doing grabbing out a paintbrush. Just like doing watercolors. So you can put a little bit, I don't know what you can see, I've never done this before. You can put a little bit on there. And I also haven't done this in a while. To kind of look like a flower. Maybe one there. A little bud over here. Do one going this way.
Why are you making a flower on the bunny?
I don't know. I'm trying to make him look a little different. You don't like it?
I do.
Oh, okay.
Why are you making a flower?
Because it's springy. And then you can add some, these are really bright colors. Ooh, that's a good purple bunny.
Ah.
Some leaves on there. Just do some strokes. Some little buds. Maybe I'll do some yellow on the other side. Ooh, what about pink? Can I borrow your pink?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. Some pink flowers over. Ooh, that's a hot pink color there.
Told ya.
You weren't wrong. A big one on his ears. Kind of looks like a tulip. I really don't know my flowers even very well.
Orange! I need orange.
You want orange? Alright. And you can see that Brinley and I, let me move all this stuff, have one paintbrush per color, right?
Mm-hmm.
So that we're not mixing the colors and getting all funky.
Yeah.
Oh, can I have that for 1 second? Sorry. Okay, hold on. And go back to the green.
Oh, after this,
hold
I'm going
up so that we can see. Do you want some green?
No, after I'm done with this.
Okay. With that cookie. So, nothing too difficult, but now the bunny has little flowers all over him. Got two screens going on here. One bunny. I like your colors. Let's do, I don't know, some blue. Oh, I moved it, so we could zoom in. Let's make this a little bit thinner.
It's oozing, Mom.
It's oozing. What do you mean it's oozing?
It's sparkling.
Oh, it's sparkling? Yeah, there's a little there's a little gold dust in that one, huh? So now it's not just orange. He's a sparkly orange, huh? Never good when it's oozing. So for this one, I don't know if I can hold it up and paint just like a little imperfect type flowers. And then I have an edible marker where I can go through and highlight it when it dries a little bit. Oh, stop it. Don't really know. I'm hoping I can save the lives and then add these. My goal is to do something every week and post them. Maybe do it live. I'm not really sure.
What?
Watercolors are usually where it's like a darker shade and then a lighter shade. So you can try to do like some darker points in there to give it some depth.
Come on. Can I have green?
1 second, babe.
Okay. No, I'm not. Here
you go. You got another color? You haven't done the green one yet? So then when this one's dried a little bit, and they dry pretty quickly, I can go back in with the marker and do some highlighting, which is pretty cool. You want green? Hey, let's play a game called Don't Blow on the Cookies.
Why?
Because then all your germs are getting on the cookies. Okay. Okay, thanks.
Okay.
What color should I do next?
You should do purple.
I haven't done purple.
God.
Can we stop? Oh my god, I hate you. Turn it off.
Brandon Joseph.
You know how like the divorce rate they say is going up through? We're gonna have to turn it off.
Yeah.
Now you've gone too far. Whoa. Stop. I thought this was hard with the children at home. Somebody's in there voicing his opinion, isn't he? Do a couple different color flowers.
Don't even think of it, Brandon.
And I'm just
kind of
painting little blobs.
Turtle!
I swear to you. Really? The gold is my favorite to do at the end. Oh, it's alright. Beaver, we can handle. So the
turn it off.
The gold is my favorite to just kind of take it. I'll hold it up. Can't do the whole camera thing. And just. Oh, so now you have like a little metallic sweater on there too.
Hey, Mom, can we have some green?
Some green?
Oh, that's what I already did.
Or you can take Brinley's cookies and take the gold. Hey, Kylan. And you can follow the dark lines in there, so then it looks kind of like a geogem type. Oh,
Mama.
Following some random stripes. Have a great DJ back there. And it gives it a cool little metallic effect to just her purple pony that she painted. What color do you want? Oh, yeah. You got a dancer. You want the gold? Let me take some of them away. I have these edible black markers. It's pretty much black food coloring in the pen here. So now I can take this blue one that was just kind of a blue blob. I can put it down for it. And I can do some really random outlining. But actually turn this little blue black thing imperfectly into a flower. Oh my gosh, please leave.
Wow. That's rude.
That's what Corona would do too.
Huh?
Now, this is not just a Crayola marker. This is a food safe, food coloring marker. Please, dots always make everything look more sophisticated. Please don't go out and just use Crayola markers and say, I told you to do it. There you go. It's really not hard. You can practice it. Thanks, Tom. You can practice it on paper as well if you don't have food coloring or actual markers, but it's just a simple little flower. Oh, very pretty. I like the speckles of gold back there. Take this one, and I really just took the paintbrush and made little blobs.
Okay, look
right
there.
I've got some more lines. Ooh, it's a little wet still. Make the little blobs look like flower petals. Hi, Arizona. Arizona's watching you. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Here. There she is. Make some cookies with your mom, Zone.
Okay.
There's one child. So we took the just basic blob looking cookies and turned them into pretty flowers.
Oh.
Ooh.
Good color, Mom.
Thanks. What color should I do next?
I'm just painting with the
gold. Oh, that's a gold bunny? Like Willy Wonka style or something. If the colors are too bright, you can thin them out with whatever you have, the vodka or just water. You can even use just clear vanilla extract if you have that too.
Are you all done?
Yeah.
You are?
Do some really big flowers on this one. So, really, they're just big blobs of orange. They don't look like flowers until you add the petals to them with a black marker. Just take this and do some little lines. Surprise, Burnley's not singing. So I'm not even doing anything like super fancy. I'm just touching all the cookie with my paintbrush.
Can I see the pink?
Thank you. We'll show them that one in a minute. Or you can take your paintbrush and just do like little circles. Circle, little circle, little circle. I'm not really sure why, but in the culinary field, especially baking, numbers are usually odd numbers. So 5 petals or 3 petals or 7, if you want to go bigger. And what really makes it look like watercolor is if they're like imperfectly shaded, where you've got the lighter spots.
Grammy wants me to make a rainbow bunny.
Grammy wants you to make a rainbow bunny. That's a good
request.
Okay,
guys, I am going to make a rainbow bunny today.
Okay, here, let me show you on this camera too. There you go. If you don't have a black marker, you can use, if you have black food coloring, just some black food coloring, and if you've got a really thin, tiny paintbrush, you could use just food coloring and a paintbrush. Or even if you don't have black, you could just use your darkest color that you have. Let's show them your gold one that you did.
I did.
You show them this one? Mm-hmm. Look at this one. Looks like a little art palette. That's from Brinley. This is the gold that we were talking about. And then she used her paintbrush and did the other colors on top of it. Grammy's favorite color?
Yellow!
So I take the yellow. You can use any color, any food coloring, any brand. It will definitely work. Oops. Just do some blobs.
Don't come in!
Ellis Henry, why are you loose?
Well,
don't come back out here and get all dirty. Brennan!
That was a leecher!
It was a streaker. Don't touch the cookies. No, oh. All you did was eat the cookies.
Really? On video and everything?
Yeah. So if your cookie, if your icing wasn't fully dry, that's the problem you run into, is that you'd be pressing into your cookies. So you really have to make sure your icing is fully dried first.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, sorry. Could go through and you could mix the colors. Like if you were actually using watercolors. Give your flower little centers.
Yeah, all done.
All right. Hold that one up to this camera right here. Woo, look at that bunny.
Yeah. There you go, Grandma.
Oh, catch it.
Is
that
chair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, this one's gold.
Oh.
It's orange.
No,
it's gold.
It has sparkles.
What
is this?
Orange. Your room.
Cookie boy, out of town.
To your room.
We'll start with this pink one. This pink one that's pretty dry. Tip it back down. And you can add some more outline to the pink one.
Can I see?
You want to see?
Oh, cool. Oh. Can you add some more outline to mine?
Some outline on yours? For those of you who say I should open a business and do this at home, this is why I don't. Can't really
why,
mess
you
up.
Why? Because you have the best assistants?
Yeah.
No, because
yeah.
I, yeah.
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 Yeah. Tell mom duh.
Yeah.
Tell mom duh.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I think this one maybe needs a little green to like the bottoms. Another one. Aunt Sammy's watching.
Hi, Aunt Sammy!
How
do you know Aunt Sammy's watching?
Because it said Samantha Bader is watching.
Samantha?
We'll do a couple more and then we'll turn it off, okay?
Yeah,
all right. You want to keep? You can finish the cookies, but we'll
keep
turn
going on screen.
Oh, you like this?
Yeah.
Oh my God. We're under attack. You don't want to push hard with
somebody. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. I'm not like the guy. Down to the ground, your worst nightmare can take you home.
Just try not to do that weird thing I do with my mouth. My focus.
Well, they crunch on carrots in your camera.
They weren't carrots, they were almonds.
Oh my hood. I can make a carrot.
You can make a carrot.
You're a meme on the wall.
There's another flower bun.
Of them all.
A couple more. Our little flower tray is looking pretty. Here's the one we started with here. The black just kind of makes it pop. You definitely don't have to have the black. Oh, hey. Here he comes. Ready or not, here he comes.
No!
Oh.
He's making his course of cookie!
He's got black markers.
Really?
Oh.
Really? Oh my god. Wow.
Back
look at mom.
It's for coloring. Oops.
Tell mom no, you're not. Tell her.
These markers I got at like a cake decorating store, but I think you can probably order them
green?
Online. Can you see the greens? The
your mouth.
The green, yeah.
Shut your mouth.
Here you go. Here, why don't you move some of them so you have more space. Just food coloring, but it won't come off.
Don't spank them off, bud.
Don't spank Dada's butt.
This one's kind of like a Hawaiian looking flower.
There we go, carrot bunny.
A carrot bunny. You could drop carrots on there. That's a good idea. I like it. Let me see. Look at that. All on their own, a little carrot bunny. I love them. They look so good. We'll take a picture at the very end and show all of them, okay?
Okay. I'm going to do this. Let's go to white.
Can I have some real quick?
You guys want to listen to Baby Shark?
What's coming on? That's what's coming on? Wonderful.
Told ya!
This little guy. Sammy said she loves your carrot, B.
A lot of quarantine moves.
Wonderful. Take the pen. Do some outlining. Take this little blob and then we'll turn it into what could be a flower. This is very peaceful to do when there's not people around. Like one laughing in the kitchen. One doing the Baby Shark dance, one staring at the TV,
one painting cookies,
one actually doing the job.
Okay.
So hopefully you guys give it a try. Whoa, not on the table.
Sorry.
Oh, jeepers. There's the orange one. It is okay to an extent, but I don't think she's trying. What is this one from? And they dry pretty fast once they're done. I'm gonna do carrot speed. Thanks for the idea.
So I did that one with carrot. A whole.
I like it.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Something came on. No, Brandon, will you come get him, please? She left and he jumped up here.
Stop, Mom already stabbed you with the marker.
I sure did.
Go.
Then you take this off. Take it off. Take it off!
Child.
Yes, take it off. Bye. But keep it out. Because I'm going to miss something. Yeah, wow! Mama, don't do my try, okay?
Okay.
Get off. Go dance with Sissy. Where are you going? You're going tonight? Alright,
tonight.
Oh, carrots on there. Ella, take a tractor!
I got two more. You've got a lot more. Alright, I think we're going to finish them up and then we'll put a total finished picture on at the end.